Ultra Super Deluxe Edition. I didn't even know this one was out, but shoot, I'll take it. I got that hookup, though.
Mild suggestion themes. I really never knew what that meant. Tecmo. I mean, okay, South End Interactive. I'm pretty sure EA Sports had something to do with this game, but I did get the bootleg edition, so I don't know what to expect, guys. Let's get to it. Oh! Looks like Madden 17 had some budget cuts, guys. Okay, anyways, let's just get straight into it. Of course, we're doing single-player mode. Dang, they have joints on the cover, though. Since when did they have girls in bras or in bikinis? What? That's awesome. Awful. That's awful. What teams should we beat? Did they also get updated on their gear? Because I'm pretty sure Minnesota has a Viking, and I'm pretty sure my San Diego Chargers don't have a wolf. Yeah. Okay, well, anyways, guys, I think we're going to be San Diego. I'm pretty sure this will have Philip Rivers and friends. But, hey, guys, let's just get into it. This Madden 17 is looking a lot different than I thought. So now let's get to the coin toss, guys. It looks like we're taking on the Pittsburgh Dragons. And what's with the bad joint on the... Hold up! I'm pretty sure I never went into a coma, and I'm pretty sure this isn't what Madden 17 looks like, but I don't know, guys. Maybe they wanted to try something different for a change, you know? So I can't blame them. They are receiving first from the end zone, and they kneel it. Alrighty. Let's see what Madden 17 is all about. What's with the playbooks? And what does Perron and Kent mean? Are those my players? Or, I don't know. Okay. I am very confused by the new interface that they're rolling with here. Let's do this, guys. Get him! It is pretty smooth, though, and do we get the sack? Come on, take him down. Thank you, we get a sack. Let's get it. Woo! I'm liking the animations, though. Okay. I have no idea what those squiggly lines mean. It looks like a circuit board or something from your tech ed class. Oh, they run up the center. Oh my gosh, they got 7 yards. All right, we got stuff. Watch the run, get the stop. They run up the center. Stop him. Oh my gosh, go! Wait, while we're in retro mode, what is going on? Someone get there. Wide open is the receiver, take him down. Thank you. All right, they still got the first down though. Come on. Toss. Someone get there. That's a fourth down, great stop. Or maybe it's a third down. 31, guys, it's run up the center, and what a good run stub. Let's get it. Was that about 40, 43, 50? That's about a 57, isn't it? Wow, I'm liking the new cutscenes they're adding. Look at Hockley, he's looking swole. All right, it's our turn. I haven't really tested the buttons. What does RB do? Okay, hold up, we're in retro mode, guys. I have no idea why they added this. Okay, oh, broken tackle, but we get up to the 9-yard line. Okay, Madden, I understand that you are, you know, you want to appreciate the old Maddens, but I'm not here to play Madden 1947. All right, we're going to run this ball. We're going with the toss. Wide open hole. Go. Woo! That's a 9-yard pickup. We're going to go 2D mode one more time. I feel like I run faster. Let's run this up the center. Oh, my gosh, we go nowhere. Like it. Wait. How do you throw? Who do we throw to? Oh, we caught it. Go. We're at the 40. Oh, we get chased down and thrown to the ground. But first down. 4th and 6, we're going to run this ball. Go. Block. You're not blocking. Come on. That's a sack. Thank you, guys. 4th down. What a hit. Loving the animations they added. Is this player dead or something? Oh, he's hurt. What the? They're making this the most dramatic thing ever. Come on. Go. Good blocks. 1st down, keep going. Woo! This game is impossible. I have no idea what's going on. Go. Outrun him. Woo! You know what? We're going back to retro mode. Let's do this. Like it. Okay, retro mode doesn't work. All right. Oh, he's open. Throw it. Not to him. Oh, we threw a pick. There's only one throwing button. I only can throw to one person. Gonna stop. Woo! Fumble! Get it! Did we get it? Yes, we did! Let's get it! I need to figure out how to throw. Throwing should not be this hard. Throw is open! Why didn't you go on a comeback route? But what a catch! You would have been gone! Oh, we switched possessions at half. Pass it! Oh, he's open! Not to him! Oh my gosh, that meant to the guy to the bottom right! How do I choose who to throw to? This game's impossible! Sack him! Get him! Get him! Oh, he threw deep! Oh my gosh, of course! Oh my gosh, this cutscene! 81, who is that? What the? Dang, they're bad though, I'll give them that. Alright, they're going for a little extra point. That's easy money. I'm liking the cutscenes, man. 17 out of 10. He's open, throw it! He's wide open, go! Is that a touchdown? Keep going! Oh my gosh, they're so fast! How are you not gonna outrun him? We had him beat by 20 yards. He's open again, throw it! Wide open, that has to be a touchdown. Come on, get a slow butt in there. Oh my gosh, of course. We're scoring. Reverse. Cut on the inside. No, oh, we're stuck. I'm not allowed to go past him. Oh, yes, I am. That's a touchdown. Woo! Let's get it. Let's celebrate. Dang. I got the extra bad blonde joint, though. All right, let's go with this extra point. Oh, crap. Get off. Oh, we don't get the extra point. Inside. Oh, wait, it's a play action. Tackle him. He throws it deep to the 20-yard line. We're too slow. No, we can get him. We take him down at the 7. All right. 3rd and 9. It has to be a pass, guys. It has to be a pass. Yes, that's a sack. Good stuff. 8-yard loss. What a play. And we get the animation. They're going to go with the field goal, and that is off the upright. Oh, my gosh. That thing was jiggling. Let's go into retro mode. I think this will make it better. Go. Yep. Good blocks. Is that going to be a first? Yes, it is. We're burning them. We're still going. We get tackled at the 49. Retro mode is kind of hard, though. We're going to go with the run to the left. Woo! Go. They attacked the wrong side. Oh, we got with this spin move. Will we go all the way? No, we won't. But I know you guys saw that little spin. We got to improvise because apparently we don't have any juking controls. We're going to have to go for the field goal because we can get a stop and then score before half. All right, let's do this. I'm ready. Oh! 3rd and 3, they have to be running up the center. It is! Can we? Oh, it's the outside! No, he's gonna go all the way. We're too slow. Retro mode, will that help? Woo! Okay. Still pretty unlikely, though. To 20. Not the way I wanted to kick off Madden 17, but. So clearly that wasn't a real bootleg edition, guys. Of course not. I'm not trying to get in trouble with EA Sports. Plus, I mean, that is illegal. But, anyways, what I was going to say is I'm just really excited that Madden 17 is coming around the corner, and I cannot wait to bring some awesome content for you guys. Please also remember to hit the like button, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and also leave some video ideas down below for Madden 17. But I am out. Love you guys.